off with Mother Nature for a while. She told me of her love for the children in her trust, and of her grave concern for the likes of you and me and those. Crying though she was, she did speak. I tried to comfort her, but she would not be still. And how the rain did fall as I found my way back down the Redwood Hill. I tried to comfort her, but she would not be still. I'll not forget the day when Mother Nature cried.